About physiotherapy and World Physiotherapy Day. As we all know that September 8 is celebrated as World Physiotherapy Day, while this year is concentrated on COVID-19. The theme of World Physiotherapy Day 2020 is fully focused on rehabilitation and COVID-19. Physiotherapy helps to restore movements and functions if a person is affected by any kind of diseases, disabilities, or any other illness. Moreover, physiotherapy is a healthcare profession which assesses, diagnoses, treatments, and works to prevent people from diseases and disabilities. In 1996, World Confederation of Physiotherapy designated September 8 as World Physiotherapy Day. It is because it was the date which World Confederation of Physiotherapy was established in the year of 1952. It's an excellent opportunity for physiotherapists from all over the world to raise voice together about the crucial contribution which this profession makes to keep the people well, mobile and independent. And I encourage each and everyone to be one who break the chain and bring the changes in our society. Thank you.